Okay. Hi, my name is Jilly Hennessy, and this first song is going to be Aimee.
December unfurled with bright dance of girls. The party came dressed in black. Shake hands and make plans. Compare wedding bands. Run faster and don't look back. Cause the story's black by as we rage and we cry. Hope the baby sleeps. Hard to keep trying. Soon we all go our ways. Nice calls go unmade. The baby crawl to our bum. See you later, my friend. Not really sure when. So much to do left undone. I keep seeing your face in the ordinary place. Sing the birthday song to your son. Amy, I won't sing you that other song. I like pretending that nothing's wrong and no one's gone, but it's hard to keep trying. Lights are still on at 4 a.m. on the tree in Washington Square. And the cold scared the dealers back into their halls till the sun brings them up for air. Bare feet walking boots, too blind to find socks in a silent escape in the dark. Song in my head, my belly filled with lead. I go walking round the park, looking for a different something to happen to me. you play these games with me? I'm up and I fall inside you through it all, oh, loving so blindly. You came for a time, but you weren't really mine, so you leave me here just pleading. And I walk through the snow to sit to let go, and I'm ready for the healing. Not ready for you to. Something left unsaid, and I didn't really know you at all. So how come I feel so small, so small? I can't feel you at all. It was a diamond shop day when they took you away from me. All the sad friendly smiles as we walked down the aisle to the place that you never see. And I thought a goodbye is and turned my eyes to the glare of the bell. Here I was with your picture in hand underneath a butterfly's wing. Under a butterfly's wing. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Something left unsaid, and I didn't really know you at all. So how come I feel so small, so small? I can't feel you at all. It was a diamond shop day when they took you away in that place that we cannot see. All the sad friendly smiles in the silence for miles under pretty pink butterfly wings. Small hands tugging at her skirt. She calls her from the payphone, twists the button on her shirt. It's closing time already. The call begins to her. She packs their hair, says it's almost there as they bury in her skirt. Ringing beats on endlessly in her head and at his word. So many headlights, tail lights go in the dirty gray late winter snow. Inside her head, she hears a voice start screaming. My hand. hell are you drinking money shot by shot? I could have been so special, I should have gone to school. But now I'm trapped at home, waiting by the phone, sitting hopeless like a child for you. Oh no. Myself, I'd never be my mother. I did the best I could. This ain't my job no more. Find another. Find another. Oh, 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 oh. Baby boy arrived 2 years later. Now she's gone, 6 small feet still chase her. She used to read their crayon cards and draw pretty mermaids in the yard. I guess she didn't think it'd be so hard when it seemed so safe. He tried to drink his rage away. He didn't show up anyway. Taillights glow in the dirty gray late winter snow. Inside her head, she hears a voice start screaming. You got to close your eyes to keep yourself from screaming. Seeking truth anyway. crawl to smoky basement halls, fan your fend on Christmas on the floor. Heard your piece of the pain, the things you couldn't say except to strangers and wouldn't ask anymore. But it was something, sure was something, big and little, seeking a remedy. And you gave all that your disease would allow, but it meant the world to me. I know you'll see me, see me. I chase your car in bare feet down the cold morning street, sing with Joni and James in those kitchen floor days. We had something, we all lost something, we all gave something. We could still find something, we could still find, we could still find something, we could still find something. There ain't no debt to repay, and oh, your tag said I'd cut through my skin. I'd turn a face to crime on my hands, but you did not run away. You were seeking truth anyway, and you let me.
Oh, thank you, God.